and this is same stable as the Yamaha. Cracking little Fs1-E, right colour, optional extra crash bars, about a 1975-76, showing an unbelievable 36,471 miles. Again, looks as though it's done the odd 6,000, if that. Absolutely beautiful condition, seat and everything, all nice, lovely paint job, clearly restored at some stage, but a good while back, so what you see is what you buy.